What's up, Panthers?
I'm Yamaya.
And I'm Violet.
Today is May 6th.
And here are your morning announcements. Hear your clubs for today.
In second lunch, activity club in room B106.
And after school drama club in room D104.
On the 16th, it's open house.
And on the 17th is an all-grade dance.
Cool. It's Vegas themed, right?
Yep.
Oh, hey, Violet, do we have any videos to show today?
Yeah, we have a bike safety video and a video about the change in which door you enter the office in.
We have an admin video too, right?
Yep. In a dance video. Roll the clip.
In a recent observational survey, only 48% of Arden students riding bike, skateboard, or scooter were wearing a bike helmet as they left campus. What are some reasons you should wear a helmet if you ride a bike, scooter, or skateboard?
Because you only get one brain. You need to protect it.
Because you want to go places safely.
Because your mama said so.
Because helmet use reduces the chances of a serious head injury by 60%.
Arden Panthers, avoid the pain, protect your brain, wear a helmet.
Hey Panthers, there's a dance. Just Impress, A Night at Vegas, Friday, May 17th. Tickets are $5 at the door. The dance starts at 6 and ends at 8. Students must have a signed permission slip to enter. Students must have 90 merits. Students must also have their IDs. Students without IDs will not be admitted or will be admitted last. Arden dances are closed, so no guests allowed. All school rules will be in effect, including dress code. Refreshments and snacks will be available for purchase. Students must have been present at school the day of the dance. Students must not leave the dance early without a parent or guardian present at pickup. Students with behavioral issues must sit in the office or be sent home.
We're back.
Here are your daily reminders.
Panthers, remember to lock up your bikes and scooters.
Only use the elevator if you have a pass.
Don't have your phone out during school hours.
Unless it's before or after school or at lunch.
Or unless your teacher lets you have it out.
Remember to pick up your trash at lunch.
Because if you don't, there will be consequences.
Yeah, there's security cameras everywhere.
Is that all for today?
I think it is.
Peace out, Panthers.